Well, I was working in industry for a while, and I got tired of working in industry and making other people rich, essentially, but of tools which have been developed over 30 or 40 years in academia. So I wanted to get back into academia to try and expand the knowledge that we have already, to try and contribute back to society, and really make whatever small difference I could, rather than working in a company and essentially just using tools developed and make other people rich from it.